Set for the maiden over the 5.15. Ready? Racing and speed here from Whisper and Sal is going to drive through and look for the lead and get it early. Flowing away through to second, but Whisper and Sal away to the first bend. Moving over to second, Billy Fixit. It railed hard to take over. Flowing away, driving next, and four away, Dinah Quail. Two away, Turtle Boy. Five away, Aston Gianna and Maximum Magic. They're off the back. Billy Fixit, it was able to drive clear by 2.5 over Flowing Away. Then Dinah Quail running on. They turn for home. Billy Fixit led. Dinah Quail getting to second. Billy Fixit in front of Dinah Quail. Billy Fixit. Billy Fixit a length, Dinah Quail. Three away, third Flowing Away. They were followed next by Whisper and Sal and then Turtle Boy, Maximum Magic and Aston Gianna. The time here is around 30 and 30 after race number two. Billy Fixit was able to dive over and grab the rail in the early part of the race from the wide draw, and that was really big to his winning chances. He railed the ears off them down the back and was too good in the run to the line. Dinah Quail, she did look really new. She was able to move in and out, and she peeled around to finish on coming to the bend and will be better for that experience. And 5-3rd Flowing Away. It is 8-6-5-3. Number 8, Billy Fixit, Lester Harris for Amedro Sivastoli, a Black Dog, April 2016, Oaks Road, Power Merc. Number 8, 6-2nd, Dinah Quail, Lisa Rasmussen, a White and Brindle Bitch, March 2016, Fernando Bale, Unix Bale. And